John 3. 16 Because God so loved the world that he gave his only Son, so that whoever believes in him should not perish, but have eternal life. John 3. 18 Anyone who believes in him is not judged, but whoever does not believe has already been judged, because he did not believe in the name of the only Son of God.